Hey, back, Raptor here, and ooh, something's missing. What down there? Okay, I'm back, back. Anyways, hey, back, Raptor here, and today, story time. That's right, story time, episode 3. Now, this comic is very worn, as you can see. Because it went in my thing, unprotected. Hold on, I meant my, where is it? This thing. Because I put my comics in this pocket, so I can work on them. And, yeah, I went in there and was kind of unprotected, so it kind of got ripped and stuff. But the overall comic is still intact. See? So I'm gonna set this down. And let's get into this. Sup guys, so I made a first attempt at this, and I failed because I accidentally turned off the camera. And I mean, it's like an attempt, and I failed because it showed my name. Yeah. Okay, so, this comic is called Welcome to ECP5. This is a special edition comic, I'm just gonna run through this real quick. That's the cover pick, everything you need to know. Killer everyone's copyrighted 2017. I'm a comic, more than one page now. Tell me what you would like me to make my Minecraft comics about. And Minecraft Comic Club. I hope that goes fast. But the author. Page 1. Okay. Let's do this real fast because I don't okay, I just have to do this break my page again. Okay. Raptor's house. Let's see the mail. That jacket, I will show you at the end of the video. Raptor's view. Raptor's team. NASA. Hmm? Oh my goodness. Dear Raptor. Mega revision? Oh, sorry. Yes, I can't believe it. Yeah, I read the right. Okay. Break vision. Dear Raptor, we remembered your expedition to Mars. We want you to come to HQ for a special mission to a new galaxy. So that's MCCC for Minecraft Comic Club. That was my badge I had made in like 5th grade, because I liked making badges. Sincerely, NASA. Oh, and that hair is what I'd like to have in 20 years. Which, by the way, is what that says. 20 years later. Later that day. I can't believe I'm back at NASA. Raptor's view. No way. Blah 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 blah. Raptor's regular vision. Trey? Huh? So Trey's my one of my best friends. Yeah. Raptor, how are you? I'm good. You? Good. What are you doing here? I actually don't know. Some kind of mission. Really? Me too. 34 minutes later. I called you here. I called you because of a special mission to a new galaxy. You're going to ECP5 or Earth Classified Planet. Raptor, Earth Classified Planet 5. Raptor, you are the scientist.
This raptor you are sending.
Yes.
Trey, you're a pilot.
Cool. After assignments.
Okay, so, suit up. You're going soon.
Let's do this. Good luck.
T-10 seconds.
Okay, fly time. Oh yeah, we're on page 5. 10 minutes later. Hi, sir. Hi, who are you?
I'm Keith.
Six months later. We're ready for hyperspace. Okay, activate. Here's the very most hard shot of this thing.
Whoa.
Air is safe. Really? Whoa.
Sorry. Wow.
About 30 minutes later.
This is so cool. Wow, whoa. AKA Fire Arrow.
Peek. Ding. Arrow equals intelligent life. 1 year later, Raptor and company find out dino-like creatures lived on the planet. They named it Dinorama. Dinorium. There we go. It takes some hard time to get used to saying that. Good job. Dinorium sounds cool. It was. The end. Okay, so, yeah. Bye, thanks for reading, aka watching. Summary, in this all-new sci-fi comic, we see me and friends, 20 years in the future, and we go to space. Yeah, I'm really good at explaining stuff. Remember, you can join us by being a drawer, comic maker, editor, bookmaker, music maker, promoter, or just subscriber. And memer. But also subscriber. You can subscribe and you can join. Until next time. Okay guys, so let's do the transition. Are you ready? So, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Wait, what was that? Anyways, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that comic. It was a really good comic. Okay, am I joking? It was a pretty bad comic. Not one of my best ones, but hey, it's color, and you can't really beat color. And I'm just gonna sit down for a minute. And I'm gonna have to yell a little bit so my camera can actually hear me. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Sad excuse for a comic. I'm kidding. It was a good comic. You're a good comic. Don't get mad at me. Okay, so I'm done sitting down. Let me know if you want me to do another one of this. I have one of these interview right now, because I just had a contest Which I got 4th place in. I think I said that in last episode of How to Draw. But, anyways, yeah. As always, subscribe, join the back. Once you subscribe, join the notification squad by subscribing and hitting the notification bell. Because that's literally the only way you can hit the notification bell is if you subscribe. So, yeah. Subscribe, join the notification bell. Or wait. Join the notification bell. Join the pack by hitting the subscribe button. Oh yeah, like the video. Now, you don't have to like the video, you know, by hitting the like button, but you can at least enjoy the video, right? But yes, hit the like button. You don't really have to go through your like playlist, I think. Trust me, if I liked every video I actually liked, there'd be like 1,000 in there. And, it's a good thing that that playlist is not there for the world, because that playlist would be chaotic with Game Theory, Dandy DM, and other stuff. Ooh, wait, I don't know if they're copyrighted. But yeah. See you back next time, on the next episode of How to Draw, or a vlog. Actually, no, I think I'm doing a vlog next time. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the next vlog, 3 and 4, because I'm moving it by 2s, because, you know, they're pretty short, and I don't really count them as vlogs, real videos. So, yeah, see you guys next time. Like a mouse, I'm back at the end of the video, just for a little bit, to show you what I meant by, the jacket thing. So, last year, this was my jacket. Yeah, last year, I used this as my jacket. It's really comfy. As you can see, the jacket was in the comic the whole time. You can rewind a little bit to look at it, look at the similarities. Yeah, this was my jacket last year. But, I put this on since last year. Okay. So, this is how I would look every day. Because I hated my glasses. Because I just got them. Yeah, no scarf or anything, just this. This is my daily look. And before that, let's not go into that. Comment down below if you like that in the next vlog. So yeah, it's in this video. Raptor. Out.